Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on highlighting text in notes on iPad OS 18. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Being able to highlight text in notes is a new feature of OS 18. You have a few highlighting colors to choose from. Follow the steps to learn how to highlight text in notes. Open the note that you would like to highlight. Then hold down and drag the cursor over the text that you would like to highlight. Once the text is selected, tap the AA button at the top of the screen. Then choose the colored dot from the options. Now tap to choose the highlight color that you would like to use. Your text is now highlighted. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPad tips and tricks.